The Maryland Energy Innovation Institute has two primary roles. One is advancing the research that we're doing across the University System of Maryland, but more than that, trying to translate the research that we're doing into viable technologies that companies or venture capitalists would want to invest in, to basically grow that research into more marketable or commercial type products. So energy has always been important. Right now, we're seeing more and more of an interest in renewable or advanced energy technologies that reduce the impact of energy on the environment, in particular reducing the amount of climate changing gases and things of that nature.
So I've had the wonderful opportunity to work on batteries for the last 15 years or so, and the industry has changed a lot during that time. Right now, I think there's a worldwide race involving university researchers, involving people in startup companies, involving large companies, involving large state-sponsored research efforts like national laboratories all over the world right now to come up with improvements to battery technology.
The biggest challenges for the battery industry have been energy density and cost. The energy density is really how far you can go on a battery charge. The next thing is really cost, and those things have been improving. The energy density has gone up, the cost has come down, but now we're starting to think also about other aspects of it, like, for example, safety. And so our battery is a solid-state battery. It is completely non-flammable. It's made from a ceramic electrolyte that cannot catch fire. So the company Iron Storage Systems was spun out of the University of Maryland, started this technology development under a ceiling from ARPA-E, which then expanded into a full project and went beyond, attracted additional federal and industry funding. And we've advanced that technology from just sort of a concept to actually working batteries.
I was very excited to have the opportunity to come to the University of Maryland, where I could establish a research group and also leverage my background in energy innovation that I gained through my time in industry and also my time at ARPA-E. The University of Maryland and the Maryland Energy Innovation Institute and the state overall is a wonderful place to pursue energy research and energy innovation. I think it's a great example of the state's commitment to helping move technologies from the research stage to prototypes and towards commercialization.
My battery technology focus on new electrolytes, safe electrolytes for high energy lithium ion battery. The reason is every company and also the battery industry focus on increased energy density. Right now, the most hot research is for electric vehicle. For the vehicle, they really want build both safe and high energy. So my focus is how can we from fundamentally change the chemistry, develop a non-flammable electrolytes.
My name is Ted Olson, and I'm the co-founder of Aqualith Advanced Materials. With the capabilities that Dr. Wang has developed, we think there's a real opportunity to be a game changer in lithium-ion batteries. We thought that this technology would be something really impactful and create potential for a lot of manufacturing jobs in the state of Maryland.
We do great research here at the University of Maryland. We're probably leading the nation in terms of battery awards, energy awards from ARPA-E in general. If you go out and try and market your company based on a paper, the value of that company is not very good. If you go try and market that company based on a prototype that third parties have tested, the value of the company is much greater. And therefore, you're going to get a better investment and the ability to bring this to market much faster than you would have otherwise. And that, again, is what the Maryland Energy Innovation Institute is focused on, is translating that to the next level.